Thank you, Des. Let's try again. Kind of want to just go to the secret base one. Or the Hidden Valley one. Because that one I won't run out of time on. And then go to the boat from there. And use the boat to get to the other one. Hidden Valley Ranch. Just a giant flood of ranch. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. So, that was bad. I'm going smack into no. Oh, I survived. And all the pressure just immediately leaves. Do you have any of the, yeah, that's what I need. Just nullifies your velocity. You sure about that? Because I feel like the first time I tried autopiloting to the stranger, I smacked so hard into it that I died because I forgot, because I accidentally turned off the autopilot. I'm pretty sure that was a thing that happened. I could, of course. Okay. You would autopilot to the stranger, then cut it when it started decelerating to ram into it safely going full speed. Huh. Alright, so my mission this time here is simply to find the elevator. Simply find the elevator that goes to the boats. That's all I'm here for. That right there. It's your favorite elevator. Assuming it's that elevator there. Question is, how do I get to it? Which means I have to go across here. Which means I have to light up the bridge. Now I know I can't interact with him until stuff starts going down. But the thing is, if I had to go through all these steps, is this elevator actually worth it? And Des, you'll be proud of me. I have learned the layout enough to get through this building a little bit. I'm not actually sure how to get back, unless there is a hand grabby thing that takes you back. Perhaps there was one from that room. I think there was an outer balcony. Perhaps it's around here. Hey, there we go. I'll admit I'm curious why it's your favorite elevator, but I suppose we'll just find out. Oh. I guess just for functional reasons then. Brr. I feel like there has to be a shortcut to that elevator that I just haven't quite found yet. Alright, I have to go through the cave. You open the door from the other side. Sorry, my brain's just thinking. When I jump in the water, it's typically a death because my lantern goes out. What if I don't have my lantern on me? Do I still, Interesting. It's actually, Oh, wait. Yeah, he suffocated, but it wasn't because of... I actually had to get out of this dream. But it was the fact that, I am curious what the game does, or what the game does if you put the lantern down when they try to pick it up, or when they catch you. Or like if you just straight up just put the artifact on, you kind of need the artifact, I think. Do you need the artifact after that? Hold on, let me try to run my brain through this. I mean, in order to get from there to there, I could jump down. But I would need it for the elevator. Okay, so I can't just run without it and leave it somewhere safe. And now I can't go into that one anymore. I have thoughts. with very, very fractured plans, I should mention. You missed me drowning and then meditating. I don't know if it's really time saved to, or worth all the setup to go to the river one, and then go to the valley one. Though, once the dam does flood, those enemies might not be there anymore. I say enemies, but the Alec things. Just so much setup, which I guess the base game had too. And all this is just to find out some security codes. Mind apparently completely blank there, because I don't even remember reflying up to the stranger. But obviously I'm here again, so I must have. Kid got first place with no memory of how he did so. I won't lie, it would have been kind of cool if putting your scout down had some effect on the dreamscape. I cannot read that text. Ah, okay. I just left my artifact on the elevator after I went down. Like, I wouldn't be able to see anything. Also, the raft goes really slowly when you aren't focusing the artifact on it. Is that in relation to me going around the map, or something I just said and forgot? Also, hello, Zelo. Because it was something I just said, I completely forget what I just said. You were responding to my question. What was my question again? Like, legitimately, sorry, but what was I asking about? Oh, about leaving the artifact. No, I didn't mean I meant leaving the artifact after I blew out the lights for the town square, where the hole in the ground is. After I went down that elevator, I just had to go through the cave. Of different elevators, yes. That was, I think it was up that I needed to go. Heck, I'm drawing a blank. Nope, that's the invisible bridge. Well, I'm really tempted. I'm trying to stay on task. I'm attempting this. I don't have any index cards in front of me, so I actually have to do it manually. Just taking way too long to get there. Shortcut to over here that. It's 11:26. Okay. Just for a boat. Actually ever unlock this door? Oh, I did, good. God, that sounds terrifying. So part of the problem is that Yeah, that's exactly what I was about to mention. Finding the tunnel. How the heck am I supposed to, in some random tree. These doors are open now. There is sadly nothing to find in them. Okay, I remember from here, they went across this bridge. They followed the pathway. Oh, I hope you guys are enjoying me just being lost, because something tells me you're gonna get a bunch of that. Remember how I kept getting lost? Oh no, Des, you misunderstand. Remember how lost I kept getting on in the caves? In the primary game, and that was with a map? A map of the caves, but I was able to view on my, like, I had a little planetary HUD, I believe. Maybe I didn't. I thought maybe that was only when I was in the ship. My point is though that I am fairly certain I'm going backwards. Okay, so next time. Am I going backwards? Oh, yeah, because there was lights there. And it's the darkest part of the cave. Or darkest part of the forest. Okay, so there's the houses. I don't want to have to follow them through through their little trek again. I'm going to have to. Okay, so that was the second scream, which means second tower just fell over. Which means the song's about to start. I mean, that would be a very, on-brand thing for me to do, Des. I think I'll just come back when people are still here and do the terrifying waltz of following them in the dark. Yep, that's the plan. Just occurred to me that if I waited long enough, I could do the same thing to the second tower and just rush down into the pit in those last 2 minutes. Oh, you know, it did work. Strangely, my smoothest landing yet. Also, can I just say, I'm glad I found that shortcut, because I still have no idea what the proper way of getting over there was. Which one's the, time to go regret everything. I like this exploration thing a lot better when I'm not hiding from people. The stairs to the left? Okay, they're there. You like hiding? It's stressful for me. Good thing they can't hear very well. Okay, following the path, following the path. Yeah, that's what I'm. I need to find some landmarks. Might help if I lit up the candles on the starter bridge as well. Hoping to find some sort of landmark. You there, spot me and send me back to the beginning. I even still have time. A certain range. Okay, so there's the pier. So it's right across from the pier. Congrats. I don't know what I did. I put the lantern down. But it's so much easier to see like this. Though I am also quite terrified. I am curious what happens if I get spotted like this, though. Can you guys not see me? Oh! Oh! Oof, ouch, my bones. Alright, I'm going to be right back again real quick. Alright, I'm back. But I learned something new. Are there any boats available? No. I'll just go grab that one. This is the first time you've seen someone discover that without the game first telling them? Well, I'm glad I could bring something new. I get curious about those kind of things. But no, that's being able to do that's going to be super helpful. Like, that may have just made taking a lot of the frustration out of this gameplay. Ooh, just in time. I heard the dam break. I didn't realize that whole building fell off. Ah, so it does. I have no idea how helpful that is. Which one is it? That discovered something new and helpful. That's all I know. That, and I really need to explore this map quite a bit more. So I'm curious if that will let me see that over there. I will focus on that later. God, that opens up a lot more possibilities, and now I'm excited to explore some more. Look, Ryu has an inkling of an idea of what to do now, and Ryu would like to try to do what Ryu thinks Ryu has to do. Yeah, when everything turned green, I thought for sure it was going to be a case that if I walked too far from the lantern, I'd get disconnected. God, now I'm just going to have to go through every area testing that to see if it, see what it really does. Besides, you know, make everything easier to see. I'm quite curious if it does more than that. Well, I suppose it also makes it so you get killed instead of just removed, but aside from that. Oh, right, through the cave first. Keep forgetting.